1 p.m. now. That means I still got a little two hours left of daylight. So I gotta move fast. Let's get this thing going. First start. Many people. I lost my battery cover for my GoPro, and now I can't find it. Oh, but it still works, but I need to find it where. Oh my God, where is it? Here, you. Oh, finally. Found it. Oh, it's full of ice. Ah, fortunately, I found it. Nice. Okay. Oh, it's -8 today. A little hard. The same. It's getting darker. Yeah, daylight is very short here. 3 p.m. and it's already evening. Why, why? Oh, video. See the central part of Oulu. Now people are gathering. Started to gather here. Central part. There is one car. He needs to go out of the frame. Yeah. I can see many people coming out. This is better. Uh-huh. It's a park. Yeah. It's a park. Nope. Take photo of this dog. No, that. Oh, no, it's like, I think the biggest city in the northern part of Finland. I can see why. Yeah, there's a lot more to explore here than what I imagine. I think this is the lakeside part of the city. Let's go there. I can see some people walking around in the frozen lake there. Getting darker. This one is nice. Pretty nice. Coffee. I wonder if it is open. I think not. Yeah. And it says karaoke. Karaoke. Ooh, very nice. I think my battery is dying in a GoPro. Good thing I have extra battery for my camera and GoPro, because during cold season, battery degrades a little faster. So you need to have extra everything. I'm taking a video of this sign. I think it will look good in the B-roll. Oh, my GoPro just died because of extreme cold. So that's it for me here, guys. Make sure to follow my Instagram here and subscribe. So bye bye for now.